after a fatal skewer in, well, in 2020's arc part 2. Part 3, it's gonna be very difficult, but somehow he escaped from this thing, a finger, and it just blew off, and ten hours later, then his friend died, and that's it. So, there's no information whatsoever, but I'm sorry. This is the end of the arc. 2020's. I mean, whatever. Hope you guys just loved it. The 2020's arc.